Hey everyone, Steve Patrick here with a description of the Patrick Vintage, what do I have here? AM Studio, the Patrick Vintage AM Studio. So if you like the old Jet Tone Studio A, this might be a mouthpiece that you really like. This has the inner diameter of around a 7. It has a rim profile, which is very flat and fat. So it's a very cushion-like flat rim profile. The high point is very close to the inner part of the rim, which makes it feel slightly smaller than most 7 inner diameters would feel. The numbers say 7, but it feels smaller than a conventional 7 would because of that, all of that support all the way up to the inner edge of the inner diameter, where a lot of mouthpieces start rounding there a little bit earlier. So that changes the feel up. It has a medium V-shaped cup depth, which kind of goes straight down and then over to the side like that, and then it funnels into the entrance to the throat, which gives an open entrance to the throat. It has a 28 drill and a commercial backbore. And let me play a little bit for this. This is designed to be commercial, to be a big, fat, bright sound that's full from the very bottom to the top. Some crack notes in there. Again, I'm playing on all these mouthpieces, and they're not what I play on. I play the commercial 90S and the commercial 94S, the commercial 90M, the commercial 94S, which are now called SP models, I guess, but I'll do reviews on those later. But this is a very good mouthpiece for commercial playing. And anybody that plays in that 7 inner diameter should give a check out to all of these series that are medium and deep cups in the 7 rim inner diameter. Have a good one. Thanks.